Greetings, guys. All right, this last video worked out, so I'm gonna go and do another one. But I'm gonna say to you right now, it's like any of these guys who want invites. I don't want to give unwanted invites, but any of you that are kind of in with my club, my Facebook groups, I'd be more prone to invite you. You know, and you can accept or reject if you want to. But I don't want to bother you guys with that. But yet, when I finish this video and it uploads itself, it's available for you guys to watch it nonetheless. But one thing, I don't care for this invite button because, you know what I mean? You know, because it's like bothering people, you know what I mean? I don't want to. When you do Facebook live invites, I like to put a thing on my Facebook, you know, that you type your name in and say, yes, I want to be invited. But if you don't want to be on there, you know, just don't take the invite and that's all. But nonetheless, I'm still going to have this, you know, posting itself anyway. But anyway, I'm going to go ahead and show you guys something else, and this don't look very important, but I think it's important. It may not get you on American Ninja Warrior, but this is important. You can still jump over and climb over stuff. I'm damn 46 years old. I turned 46 year old in April. You can still do this, even though kids can do this, you know. There's so many young kids that can jump over the things that I've released these days, and I'm going to do it. So when people get older, they get slower. But anyway, this looks really, you can't see my feet touching the walls over here, but if you want to climb over something like a wall, and a wall that's higher, but this, I'm going to do this for starters. All right, my feet are hanging off the floor right now and kind of pivot my toes. And do a bunch of push-ups, as many as you can. First thing, you can feel that in the triceps. It's like doing a tricep push-up. And, you know, you can kind of let your feet dangle a little bit. Or if you want to, you could kick your feet around, you know, go like that. Do that too. But then you're going to do a bunch of push-ups. Go ahead and move your feet, let your toes be in contact. Okay, and then after we establish that, we got to do a lot of those push-ups. You know why? That looks simple, but you're going to be feeling it. The next step would be getting your foot up here and climb and stand on the wall to go over. Like, picture a wall that's up like this and you may want to jump. Then another thing, I can't film in the video right now unless I have a cameraman. Say you jump up, you know, and you got to do a bunch of chin-ups on the wall, which I've seen some Laura Croft looking fitness chicks doing that a lot of times, and they're doing the chin-ups on the wall. You need to do a lot of that. I can't show you that right now until I get a camera person. But what we're going to do here in the next step after you able to do a whole bunch of push-ups and stand like this. Now I'm suspended up here, able to do the push-ups, right? Now you leg up, and down, leg up, and then kind of pivot here. Because then once you got your foot up here, you know what I'm saying? You're feeling like safe. Pretend this bar isn't here and you got a wall, and you're not going to fall down off of something high and break your neck, you know what I mean? But say you jumped up and you can do the chin-ups. Get up on the wall, and then you got to do an exercise. Get yourself. You might have to do chin-ups on the wall. I showed somebody this in the workplace, right? That I went up like an up. But anyway, we're going to go up and down, and then do the other leg. And down. And down. And up. And down. Well, not only that, what you'd like to be able to do when you get better is to walk it. Use your feet, grip the wall, and walk it. And that's just something extra to be able to do, because I'm going to get this, try to do another live video with the push-ups, the fingertip while doing splits and the bare fist. But anyway, that's going to be later. It goes hand in hand with that. But then, okay, your other step, once we establish this, say you're up like this, and you can already get up like this, And I'm going to pretend this bar isn't here. Say I don't have the luxury of driving over something. Just forget about this bar. Pretend it don't exist. See, my hand is down here holding on. I'll show you what it looks like on the other side. Okay. Up like this. And no bar here, right? You can. This hand is already stable. You can sit there. You can even do a yoga pose just like that. Get the idea. Pretend this bar isn't here. You don't have a bar. You can. You're already on top of the wall. And you get up on it. And there. Now you're on it. You know what I mean? Then you can, even though do a crow's pose like this. Right now, I'd be kind of smashing my nuts and all that on the bar right now, too. But pretend this bar isn't here. But then, you know, if you have some other things like bar fits, that's a whole different thing. Then if you want to get back down without jumping, you can even go back down this way. Hold on. And if it's not that high, I mean, I'm able, well, you can just jump down on the waist, but it's not that high just for the sake of doing so. Reverse it, and you just lower yourself down in the chin off position. Well, but there's a lot of things you'd be doing too. You just do so you're hanging on the wall, and then so you have less room to jump, and you won't break an ankle, and then just jump, you know that shit. But you kind of get a mental picture of like something that I couldn't show you in a video without a camera person. That I think you could probably find it on YouTube. I used to look at these other, like women, because you know the video game. I have a Facebook group that I call the Video Game Hero Fitness, right? And Lara Croft inspired things. Like if you're a girl, you might do the Lara Croft, you know, crawling over things. But then for the guys, I think some people I admired, Sam Fisher from the Splinter Cell video game. So now I was trying to show you this, right? If you, there's some potential there if you want to take a break from the video games for a while and try to be like Sam Fisher. Don't do the crazy things where you go break your neck. There's, unlike with people I used to work with that were jealous and fired me, say, there's a safe prerequisite. And even for picking shit up in the workplace, which is, but I'm just saying that for you, like you guys spend the rest of your time outside of the workplace playing video games, and maybe you might want to try to do this. The American Ninja Warrior thing, or the Sam Fisher Splinter Cell thing, you know what I mean? That's what this is. But anyway, all right, I pulled this video off. I'm going to end it here right now. So I'm going to just shut this off and let it load itself. Okay, end the video. And as soon as this video gets turned off, I figured it out. It just shows up and uploads. You know, that's what I like about this stuff. So the camera phone don't run out of data and it cuts out on me. But all right, that's it, you guys. Come on, goddamn it, end already. The damn video won't end. I'm clicking the button. This thing's slow. And end the damn thing. Come on.